I'm the one that has to manage these losers. And sure, I look around the room and I see a bunch of knuckleheads and freaks and dong sad sacks and bitches. But at the end of the day, we are family, okay? Family, people, now understand something. I would never fire any person in this room except for Carl.
Oh, no.
Except for Carl. Reason being, he's old, he's useless. He's just that good to me. Sorry, Carl. Sorry, Carl. You gotta go. For real, you gotta go.
That's where the popcorn pops. Back to the drawing board. Okay, see you.